and welcome to Bryn Terg's virtual treasure hunt. Gwar! I'm Mrs. Mackey, deputy head teacher here at Bryn Terg, but I'm also known as Captain Mac, okay? And you need to remember that for today's task. So, we are going to be conducting a treasure hunt at our school today, and I've got a team of pesky pirates who are going to help me along the way, all right? Now, how this is going to work is we've got a series of clues that are actually sneakily laid out in different places around the school, and I need you to type into the question bar answers to those clues to help our pirates find their way around, okay? So we're going to test that out right now. I want you to think, have a little look around this hall. I'm here in our LLC, so our Languages, Literacy and Communication Hall, and there is a clue in here. Can any of you see where it might be? Let's have a look what people are saying. You can write anything at all in the Q&A bar, okay? So type in your answers. Can anyone see where the clue is? Okay, excellent. Some people are telling me that the clue is actually behind me. So I'm going to go and have a look. Hang on. Okay, here is the first clue, guys, okay? Excellent, we have someone else telling me it's the piano. What I'd like you to do, guys, is when you write your answers in the Q&A bar, can you write your name and your school as well? And we can give your school a shout out, all right? Brilliant. First clue, guys, I need you to help me out. It says, if you need to call home or you have a query, head to this place and you leave feeling cheery. Have any of you got any idea where that place may be? I'll tell you again, if you need to call home or you have a query, head to this place and you leave feeling cheery. So let's have a look what people think. Oh, we got lots of comments coming in, guys. Fantastic, keep them going. What have we got? Okay, we have got, we've got Ella who thinks that this first clue is telling us to head to reception area. So that's a good one. Have a think about that, pirates. We may need to be heading to reception to see what other clues that we've got. Oh, Harry from Tondi is telling us the well-being block. Charlie from Coity is saying the office. We have Tremaine's Hub. Welcome, Tremaine's Hub. Tremaine's Hub is telling us the office. Okay, so I'm going to head over now to our very own Sherlock Holmes, and he is going to try and find the next clue. Let's see if we can find him.
Thank you, Captain Mackey. Hello, it's Sherlock Holmes here, or otherwise known as Mr. Davis, and I am the head teacher. And I have just walked into the well-being block. And if I walk down the corridor here, I come to this one door, and if I open it, this takes me into the pupil reception. This is the place where all of the pupils in the school, if they need any help, they'll come here. We'll just have a quick look around. This is how, if pupils want to leave school early, if they got a dental appointment, they log out using that. And there we got the place where Miss Clark would be sitting. And we have a look around. Can I see a clue somewhere? There is our beautiful water fountain. It's, oh, look, there's another clue. I found a clue. And I'm going to read it out for you, Year 6. The clue is, when you feel hungry, you'll go to this place. Let us know now and we'll start to race. Thank you, Captain Mackey.
Thank you to our very own Sherlock Holmes there, also known as Mr. Davis, head teacher. Wow. Right, okay, so you heard the clue there. When you feel hungry, you'll go to this place. Let us know now and we'll start to race. Come on, Year 6. Where have I got to send my pirates to now? What do we think? Let's have a look at some of these responses. Okay, right, we've got Sophie in Coity, she's saying the canteen. Isabella at Oldcastle Primary is saying the cafeteria. What else have we got? Taylor May Foley is saying the canteen. We've got lots of anonymous people telling us the canteen. Jake from Brackler, hello Jake. We've got Taylor, we've got Lola who's saying the cafe. Anna, we've got lots and lots of people commenting now. This is fantastic. Okay, I'm going to head over now then to our pesky pirate Ross. And let's see if he can make his way to the canteen.
Whar! Shiver me timbers shiver. You're right again, Jim lad. Okay, Captain Ross here. I was Captain Ross last year, Captain Mackey, so I've been demoted to Pirate Ross, and I'm not happy. Anyway, I'm standing in our lower school, in our languages quad. It's freezing cold, and I'm outside the canteen, so I'm going to have a little walk in, you clever lot. You're much cleverer than last year's year six. And you can see now, as we go in, this is the canteen. We've had a shark in here this morning, who looks like he's started to eat Mr. Owen from Pen-y-Bont. This is a fantastic canteen, and I've had loads of different types of food. And we had the children last year, pupils last year, saying how much they enjoyed the atmosphere in the canteen down here. It's a fantastic place to eat. And the variety is unbelievable. I once ate beef stroganoff in here on a Tuesday, and it was delicious, much better than my wife's cooking, I might add. So as you can see, we've got, it's a huge area, lots and lots of room for people to sit. And we've got lots of displays on the wall. There's some jerseys with pupils who've had some success on the fields of sport and rugby and badminton and basketball. And somewhere in here, there is a clue. There's a clue. Clue, I'm going to keep looking. I can't find the clue. Clue. Aha! Shiver me timbers! I found a clue, everyone. Shiver me timbers! The clue is, all the world's wisdom can be found inside, but in which book will the next clue hide? Warr. Back to you, Captain Mackey.
Warr! Thank you, Pirate Ross, and yes, you deserve that demotion to Pirate Ross. Okay, right, well, you heard him six. Where do you think the next clue might be? So he said, all the world's wisdom can be found inside, but in which book will the next clue hide? Right, let's have a look what we are thinking this time. Oh, we've got masses of responses coming in now. This is amazing. We go all the way down to the bottom to see what we've got here. Right, Shannon from Oldcastle suggests that we go to the library. Matthew from Litchard is saying library. We've got Harry from Tom D is saying the library. We've got Finn from Pen-y-Bont. Yeah, he also thinks the library. Seth is saying maybe a book. Excellent, Seth. We need to head perhaps to the library to find a book. We've got Rudy from Oldcastle is saying the library. James Davis, the library. My goodness me, there's so many of you on, and all of them at the moment are suggesting, all of you are suggesting that we head to the library. So what I'm thinking now is I'm going to head over to my lovely pirate, Pirate Jones, and hopefully she can find a way into the library.
Wow! Hello there, Year Six. My name is Miss Jones, or should I say Captain Jones? And if we walk this way, we are in what we have here, our brand new Literacy, Languages and Communication Resource Centre. Okay, so I want you to have a little look. Can any of you see where the clue is? Mrs. Mackey, can anybody see where the clue is?
Have a look. Let's see if they're typing anything in, miss. Let me see. What do we have? So far, miss, we're just having the library. Oh, yeah, miss, we've got somebody who's anonymous suggesting you look on the bookshelf.
Well, thank you very much, Captain Mackey. Okay, it says here, you will all sit in here to listen and sing and assemble together until the bell rings. I wonder where that could be. Have we got any ideas, Year Six?
Thank you so much, Pirate Jones there. So the clue was, let's read it again. It said, Pirate Jones, could you read the clue again for us?
Of course I can. It says, you will all sit in here to listen and sing and assemble together until the bell rings.
Thank you, Pirate Jones. A couple of the pupils didn't hear that clue, so I think they've heard it now. Let's see what they're saying. Okay, we need to head to... Oh, somebody is saying the music hall. We've got Amelia from Tremaine who is saying an assembly hall. Now, Amelia, you might be right, but I'm in one of the assembly halls. So I wondered if Brintaig has a different assembly hall. That's something to think about. Our pirates better get ready. Chloe is suggesting a hall. Charlie from Coity is suggesting maybe the yard. James is suggesting a hall. Seth is suggesting a hall. I think we better see if another one of our pirates can find another hall at Brintaig. So I'm going to hand over to our lovely pirate Connolly, and hopefully she can find a different hall at Brintaig, and you'll all be right.
Wah! Hi, shipmates. Now, pirate Connolly here. Now, if you have a little look around, I'm in a completely different end of the school to Pirate Jones, and you can see behind me, we look like we're in some kind of foyer area here, so I'll just take you around. This is where you might find my office here. So this is Mrs. Connolly's office here, or Pirate Connolly. And then if we have a little skim around the foyer here, you'll see there's another office on this side, which is where you'll find Pirate Waglan. Now I'm just gonna take you in this direction towards, where might I be going? Let's have a little look here. Right, where am I? Okay. Where do we think I am, everybody? Big hall, lovely stage behind me. Now I need you for some clues. Can anyone see anything anywhere that might be a clue? Let's have a little look. Any offers, Captain Mackey? Can we see anything? Are our beady eyes?
Okay, guys, if you can see a clue near where Pirate Connolly is, write it in the box now. See if you can find that clue. Let's see what we've got, miss. Hang on.
I feel like we're getting warm, miss.
Oh, miss, I think, yeah, we've got a few people suggesting, miss, it could be by the piano.
Let me see. Right, what we got? Oh, guys, you're amazing. Well done. Look. Right, what does it say? To solve this little fix, liquid solids gases mix. Head to the place of some reaction to further this puzzle transaction. What do we think?
Okay. Thank you so much there, Pirate Connolly. Wow. Right, okay, that's a really good clue, guys. Get your thinking caps on now. To solve this little fix, liquids, solids, gases mix. Head to the place of some reaction to further this puzzle transaction. So come on, everyone. Let's see what you think. Where do we need to send our next pirate? Or maybe I'll send Sherlock Holmes this time, because he's been quiet for a while. Where do you think we need to send them? Come on. Let's have a look what you're saying. Okay, so we've got, we've got loads of ideas. Loads and loads of ideas here. Right, okay, Isaac from Pennebont is suggesting you need to go to some sort of science room. Finley from Oldcastle is suggesting a science block. Ollie from Pennebont is suggesting a science lab. We've got, who else we got? We've got Tremaine's saying the science block. We've got Jacob is suggesting he needs to go to the science lab. Charlie from Coity, hello Charlie. Charlie suggesting the science block. We've got Katie from Brackler. Katie suggesting we go to a science lab. Taylor is suggesting the science hall. What else? We've got Max from Oldcastle suggesting a science hall. We've got Sophia suggesting a science hall. Well, Mr. Sherlock Holmes himself, I think you better head to some sort of science place.
Thank you, Captain Mackey. I'm here with my magnifying glass. I'm just outside, and as Pirate Ross said earlier on, it's very, very moment. I've come to this block. It's a lovely sandy colour. Let's have a look. And I think you said, Captain Mackey, we'd be maybe some science classrooms. Now, this is our science and technology centre. If I just open the door and go in here and walk through, go into one of the labs. So if I just walk into the lab, let's have a look. What can I find? Oh, look, that's interesting. I found a brain. Okay. What else can I find in here? Oh, look. That reminds me of Pirate Ross. It looks a lot like him, doesn't it? And then we'll move over. We'll need to keep an eye on this. Huh? See what I did there, year six? Yes, not only a head teacher and a pirate or Sherlock Holmes, I can also crack jokes. Okay, there's an eye. What else have we got in here? When you're in this room, there's another joke coming up, year six. You'll need to listen really carefully. Hey, hey, do you get it? Wow, let's go. Still haven't found a clue though. I don't think you've taken me to the right place, Captain Mac. Oh, hang on, hang on. Just on one of the lab benches, I have found another clue. Are you ready, year six? Wars, battles, queens and kings, a wealth of information these rooms bring. Wars, battles, queens and kings, a wealth of information these rooms bring. Back over to you, Captain Mackey.
War! Thank you there, Sherlock Holmes. What a wonderful job of showing our pupils that science lab. Not too sure about the jokes, though. Okay, so what do we think, year six? That's a really interesting one, isn't it? Wars, battles, queens and kings, a wealth of information these rooms bring. What sort of rooms would you learn about wars and battles and kings and queens? Where do you think you may learn about those things? So come on, let's see your answers in the chat box. I'm going to have a little look now. Okay, oh my goodness, we've got so much coming in again. This is fantastic engagement. Okay, Jacob is suggesting we head to a humanities area. Well done, that's a good one. Possibly, yeah. What else have we got? God, they're all coming in so quickly. Right, we've got Finley is suggesting we head to a history room. We've got, let me just go back down, try and get down to the bottom to see everybody's responses. We've got Anna Wallace from Oldcastle. Anna is suggesting that we head to history. We've got Ollie, who is suggesting we head maybe to RE history or geography. We've got Finn suggesting we head to a history room. We've got AJ at Brackler suggesting we head to a history room. We've got Sophia suggesting we head to history. We've got Tremaine suggesting we head to the humanities block. We've got, who else we got here? Ollie suggesting we head to the history room. There are so many of you guys. We've got William and Xavier suggesting we head to the history block. We've got Finley suggesting we head to the history block. And we've got Callum. So I'm going to introduce you to a new pirate. This is our very own Pirate Wagland, and I'm hoping he can find his way to a history, geography, RE room to try and have a look for the next clue.
Thank you very much, Miss Mackey. Arr, ha, me shivering mateys. I be Pirate Pugwash Wagland, and I'm up in the Humanities Corridor. I heard you hearties talking about history, and that certainly is one thing you'll be doing up here. But you won't just be doing history, folks. You'll be doing all sorts. Harry, there'll be a lovely display, look. And as I carry on down the corridor, I get up to one of the RE rooms where I understand a clue may be lying. Let me see. It's very hard walking backwards and trying to open doors. Health and safety. I'd have to do a risk assessment. Oh, a lovely warm RE room now. Lots of lovely displays, as you can see. One thing I can't see right now, because I've got a patch on one of my eyes, not a very good one, but it is a patch. I can't see a flipping clue. Can anybody help me find the clue before I fall over? Let me see. Anybody help me, Miss Mackey? Captain Mackey, sorry, Captain Mac. I'll get it right in a minute.
Six. Can you write in the chat box? Can you see where that clue may be? Hang on, Pirate Waggers. I'm just going to have a little look what they're saying. We've got lots of helpers here. They're really doing a good job today. Okay. Ooh, right. James Davis is suggesting Pirate Waggers, that you look maybe on the shelves. What else have we got? Are there any shelves around you, Mr. Wagland?
I can't see much of a shelf.
No.
We'll have a look over here.
Okay, have a little look. We've got somebody else saying behind you. Look behind.
Behind me? Oh, there's a thing. I sees a clue right behind me. Thank you very much. I'm going to read it off now. Okay, everybody listening. Here you can act, you can dance, you can sing. Walk through this door to see the excitement it brings. Over to you, Captain Mac.
War! Thank you, Pirate Waggers. You really suit being a pirate, sir. A fantastic job there. Okay, so you heard that clue. Here you can act, you can dance, you can sing. Walk through this door to see the excitement it brings. Come on, you six, where do you think I need to send my Pirate Jones? Let's see what you come up with. Okay. Oh my goodness, Sophie and Coity are suggesting that maybe we head to the drama class. That might be a good idea. We've got somebody else suggesting, or Tilly and Tremaine's is suggesting we head to a music place. Olivia is suggesting music or drama. Katie from Brackler is suggesting a drama hall. Harry is suggesting drama room. What else have we got? We've got Chloe suggesting a drama room. Hello, Chloe from Tremaine's. We've got, who else have we got here? AJ at Brackler is suggesting the Performing Arts Building. Good one, AJ. That sounds good. Matthew from Lichard, maybe a drama room. Finley from Oldcastle, possibly the drama block. And everybody is actually suggesting that we head maybe to a music or drama block. So I'm going to hand over now to our lovely Pirate Jones. Let's see if she can find a music or drama block for us.
Wow, hello Year 6 again. Okay, we're just going to walk into the Expressive Arts Department, okay? So I'm going to have a little walk down here and you can see lots of fantastic things there. I don't know if you can see, but there's pianos and keyboards in that room. There's a drama department up those stairs, and you can see all the different, I don't know if you can see them, all the different shows that we put on, that hopefully we'll be seeing pictures of you up there shortly. Okay, can anybody see a clue? Let's have a little look. Can anybody see a clue?
Okay, so you're six. If you spot a clue in this room, type into the box where it may be. See if you can help our Pirate Jones.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just looking, miss, to see if there are any suggestions for you. Somebody is saying maybe look on the piano, miss.
Okay, I'll have a look.
Have a look on the piano, see if there's something there. Someone else is saying on the TV.
No.
Let me go down the list then, see what other suggestions we got. Oh, we've got a few suggestions. Miss saying maybe check out the drums.
I think. Very well done, Year 6. Okay, this one says, football, netball, basketball and more. Lots of sports await you when you walk through this door. Ooh, where could that be? Over to you, Captain Mac.
War, thank you, Pirate Jones there. Right, another interesting clue, Year 6. Football, netball, basketball and more. Lots of sport await you when you walk through this door. So come on, type in the chat box, where do you think I need to send our Pirate Ross? Let's see what you come up with. Okay, I'm going to go right the way down because we have so many responses. This is amazing. Keep them coming. Right. Okay, so some people, Captain Pirate Ross, are suggesting that you head to a gym. So that's a possibility. We've got some other people suggesting that you head to a sports hall. What else have we got? Let's go all the way to the bottom. Yeah, we've got Taylor suggesting you head to the gym. We've got Ollie suggesting you head to the sports hall. Let me go down a bit further, see if we've got some other people giving suggestions. Yeah, we've got somebody suggesting you go to the sports hall, sports centre, sports fields. Let's get some more. Okay, we've got Reuben from Oldcastle. Reuben is suggesting we head to the PE hall. We've got Tilly Griffiths is suggesting we head to the gym. We've got Josie from Tremaine's who says maybe head to the sports hall. We've got Reuben suggesting the sports hall. Lola suggesting the sports hall. Isaac from Pennebont suggesting the sports hall. Chloe is suggesting the sports court or maybe a gym. So I'm going to leave this up to you, actually, Pirate Ross. Are you going to go to the sports hall or are you going to go to the gym?
I'm having a bit of a problem with these pesky sharks. Get off. Anyway, correct again, Captain Mackie. Captain Ross is reporting for duty. I am in the sports hall. I'm in the sports hall. I just walked in now and on the entrance, you can see again some of our fantastic achievements from some of our pupils. Okay, so we've got jerseys again, and as we walk in, this is our sports hall. It's a huge area, and for pupils who are coming in year seven next year, there's loads of things that we do in here. We do football, we do basketball, we have netball, we have circuits, we do volleyball, we do dodgeball, we do corfball, we have cricket practice. So there's loads and loads of things in here. It's a huge area. And the pupils love coming in here as well. So you can see how big the space is. You've got four badminton courts. It's massive. It's huge. Now, there's a clue around here somewhere, and I don't know where it might be. Captain Mackie, anybody coming back to you?
Okay, year six, have a little think now. Look around that sports hall. Can you see any clues to help Pirate Ross? I'll let you know now, sir. I'm looking down the list. Keep looking around, keep moving around, helping them out. Okay, yeah, we've got a few people coming in, sir, suggesting maybe you look near the basketball nets. Anything near the basketball nets?
Hang on. Ooh, me timbers shiver. I got it. Oh, and I've ripped it. Okay. In these rooms, you must follow the rules as you get to work with some really cool tools. In these rooms, you must follow the rules as you get to work with some really cool tools. Back to you, Captain Mackie.
Wow, another sterling pirate performance right there, Pirate Ross. Thank you so much. Okay, year six, so you've heard that next clue. It says, in these rooms, you must follow the rules as you get to work with some really cool tools. So have a little think about that one now. I'm going to have a look at these millions of responses that we're getting, right? Think really, really carefully. Where might you use really cool tools? Right, let's have a look what we're coming up with this time. Oh, we've got so many. Right, we've got Matthew is suggesting that you might use really cool tools in some sort of DT room. Good one, Matthew, yeah, definitely. We've got a few other people suggesting that you may need to head to design and technology room. What else have we got? We've got Sophie suggesting a technology room. We've got Seth suggesting a technology room. We've got, keep going down, come on. Okay, we've got William suggesting maybe we need to go to a technology room. We've got Ruby suggesting a technology room. Yeah, I'm thinking, looking at this list, that we may need to head to our design and technology area to have a look at some of the tools that we have on offer. So I'm going to head over to our lovely pirate Connolly, who hopefully will have made her way there.
Oh, shipmates, you have been absolutely amazing. But Captain Mac, I would not expect anything less from this crew. They've been amazing. So I think you're spot on. If you have a little look around me here, we're in exactly where you suggested. We're in the design and technology rooms, okay? And this is where you'll come to do your woodwork and metalwork and design. So I'm just going to take you through these doors and you can have a little look around and see what kind of work is going on. So let's have a little look here then, if I come backwards. So we can see as we come into the rooms, there's so much cool things on display. Look, all the cool designs that have been crafted by our clever students here. And there's a whole foyer worth of stuff here for you to look at. It's amazing. Now, I'm not seeing any clues. So if anybody sees anything, Captain Mac, Can you please give me a shout? Because there is so much stuff here, it might be a bit tricky to find anything. Anything anywhere anyone's spotting?
Any of you spot where that clue may be to help our pirate Connolly out? She looks a bit lost there, doesn't she?
Can any of you help? So much amazing stuff in here, miss. It's quite tricky.
Apparently, miss, you need to look behind you.
What? Guys, you've done it again. Hang on. I've done it. Captain Ross or Pirate Ross and ripped it. But we have the clue. Let's have a look. Right. Pictures, paintings, pottery galore. See the creativity beyond these doors. Mm-hmm. I'll say it once more. Pictures, painting, pottery galore. See the creativity beyond these doors. Where could we be going, Captain Mac? Over to you.
Wow, thank you there. Thank you so much, Pirate Connolly. The DT block is looking absolutely amazing with all that wonderful pupils' work up on the walls there. So, where do you think then that I need to send our Pirate Wagland next? So, Miss Connolly just told us the clue and it said, pictures, paintings, pottery galore, see the creativity. So see the creativity beyond these doors. So it's going to take me a while now, Year Six, right? So you're going to have to give me a minute because the amount of responses that we are now getting from you is absolutely amazing. I've never seen this much engagement. You're doing such a good job. So let me go all the way down the list to the right to the bottom because we've got so many things coming up. Right. Creativity. So some people are suggesting possibly you need to head to an art room. That might be a good possibility. Other people are saying maybe textiles. Really good one, yeah. Lots of creativity going on in textiles. We have a really lovely textiles area, actually, at Bryn Terg. So, yeah, that you could be right there. We've got Ollie is suggesting maybe we head to the art block. We've got Sophie suggesting the art block. We've got William and Xavier suggesting the art block. We've got Hannah suggesting the art block. Yeah, do you know what? I think you may have done it again, but it all depends on whether Pirate Wagland can find that treasure. I'm not too sure.
Me laddies and me girlies, I'm outside the Expressive Arts block. Well done for working that one out. Expressive Arts, you do all sorts of brilliant things here. Painting, working with clay, music also. It's a great place to be any time of the day in Bryn Terg School. I'm going to walk around now, see if I can find something to steal. Maybe even the treasure. I'm going to walk down past the block now.
Ooh, we seem to have lost Pirate Wagland's sound. Pirate Wagland, we've lost your sound. Hopefully we'll pick
it up. Yeah, sorry, miss. It was a sore throat I had earlier and it's come back. I just said I was very pleased people got the clue sooner rather than later because it's very cold out here and I can hardly feel my fingers. I'm going in now. This is the Expressive Arts block, or the arts block of the Expressive Arts. Let me see if there's anything. Boys and girls, lots of lovely things our pupils work on a daily basis. And they're very, very proud of all this. So I reckon I might be stealing some of it before long. Oh, I just seen something and it's making me giggle. Pirate Ross has come a cropper with one of those creatures he was fighting earlier. Pirate Ross! Quar! Has he got bad breath? He got Listerine in the car. Quar!
Shiver me timbers! Captain Mackie! My days are numbered!
Someone get the poor blighter some dental floss. Right, I reckon I'm getting warmer, which is good. Very good. Anybody see any clues round here? Captain Mac, give me a shout if you hear anything.
Okay, Year Six, can any of you see any clues as to where some treasure may be? Have a good look around the art room there. Can you see any treasure? It's interesting. Oh, apparently, sir, they just told me to, for you to stop.
You over can't... here!
No, sir, turn
over
to your
here.
Left. Turn to your left.
Over here!
No, that's definitely not it, sir. Oh, on the table, sir.
Arr. Ho. We found the treasure, boys and girls. Let's see what's inside. There'll be lots of coins. I'm rich, I tell ya. I know you're not sharing it with any of me mateys either. Oh, there's a note as well. Shall I read it out, Captain Mac?
Hi, Waglands. Can you just move away from the window so we can see you? It was quite dark, that shot. That's better. We can see you now.
My apologies. Would you like me to read the note out, Captain Mac?
Yes, please.
We better add, kids, or she'll make you walk the plank later on. Thank you for helping us find the treasure. This really has been a pleasure. Thank you very much, boys and girls. I hand you over to Captain Mac.
Year six, you have been absolutely amazing. You helped our pesky pirates find their way around a huge school. It's a really, really big site, and without your help, our pirate Waglan there would never have found those chocolate coins. I hope you've had a really good time. We've absolutely loved having you here with us, and I hope you've managed to see just a little bit of the school. We'll be in contact soon with some more fun events like this, okay? Really looking forward to seeing you soon. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you again in the near future. Have a lovely weekend. Bye from Captain Mac. Together.